Welcome to Edex Fast Corporate for May 24th.
Every day, almost 411 people lose their lives due to road accidents. In an effort to promote road safety awareness and increase in helmet usage, Pune district has announced that on Wednesday, May 24th, it will celebrate Symbolic Helmet Day. An international summit organized by the National Academy of Sciences and Mobile Foundation from May 24th to 26th at Washington, D.C. will explore the topic of misinformation and would strive to change the information. And the panel would include Nobel Peace Prize laureates such as Tawakkul Karmat and Maria Ressa. President Draupadi Murmu will inaugurate the